All right. You know, God has been really good to me, and so grateful for all you guys to come out and support the Jazz in the Spirit. And the one thing about Jazz in the Spirit, it's not really about the jazz. It's about the Spirit. All right. Hallelujah. Jazz is just a gift that God gave me. And when He delivered me, I said, I want to use every gift that You gave me to glorify Your name. Amen. You know, that's just a gift He gave me, and I got to use it to glorify Him. Because He's a good God. He's a forgiving God. He's a loving, caring God. And if you just open your heart and allow Him to come in, He can work wonders. Because He's a God that takes you right where you are. I couldn't even take me right where I was. But God took me right where I was. And it amazes me sometimes because I'm thinking of God looking at me and saying, I can use Him. I know the circumstance that I was in, and how could he see He could use me when you're down and out, when you're trapped in drug addiction, when you're trapped and everywhere you turn, you can't let go. But if you open my heart, but if you open your heart, He can come in and He can work wonders. So I'd like to play for you, Open My Heart. Hallelujah. If God can use it, if you just open your heart.